The public, as well as the private sectors, need a reliable budget cycle that is predictable and reliable for planning and execution of their fiscal and financial policies and programs. It is therefore necessary that the present cycle is changed to a January to December cycle.
We recognize that our highest ambitions and the collective best interests of our nationhood can only be achieved when the legislature and the executive work together in pursuit of our shared ambitions. Therefore, we will make every effort in this 9th Assembly to achieve constructive collaboration with the executive on all matters of appropriation, implementation, and oversight.
As at June 2019, federal government's actual aggregate revenue, excluding government-owned enterprises, was 2.04 trillion naira. This revenue performance is only 58% of the 2019 budget target due to the underperformance of both oil and non-oil revenue sources. Specifically, oil revenues were below target by 49% as at June 2019. This reflects the lower than projected oil production for cost under recovery on supply of premium motor spirit, PMS, as well as higher expenditures on pipeline security maintenance and frontier exploration. The 2020 budget is expected to accelerate the pace of our economy recovery, promote economic diversification, enhance competitiveness, and ensure social inclusion. We are optimistic of attaining higher and more inclusive GDP growth in order to achieve our objective of massive job creation and lift many of our citizens out of poverty.